tells his sons as he crosses the street. He's embarrassed to be there.